Philly sounds. Rip jeans from our late states. Loose coins so we share straights. Get up and then wake up with mistakes. Trust if you wanna live like us. Talk like us, walk like us. Let all your emotions rush straight to your head, don't think too much. Trust if you wanna live like us. Talk like us, walk like us. Let all your emotions rush straight to your head.
Just bring the drums back.
Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back, everyone, and buckle up while you're at it, because this should be a doozy here this evening. Puck is dropped, and preseason is officially underway. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Neal. Couldn't find the intended target. James Cebulski. Hockey's back, so are we, and this season is about to begin. The Jets take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Unleashes a cannon, stops him cold.
Jones has to park that blowout from the last game. An early save should give him a good start here.
Nyquist stick handling in his own zone. Foote's got it into offensive territory. Calgary's got it now. Looks to make a play over to Foote and tries to make a diagonal pass to Nyquist. And he's able to handle that one. Tries to get the puck to Connor. They go on the attack through center. Blocked in traffic. Calgary's got control of it now from their own end. Foote's lugging the puck. Receives the pass. Sends a pass over. A game of inches, and he puts it off the outside of the post.
Pretty tough to come much closer than that, James. Nobody can score, but the posts aren't helping either.
The Kings scoop it up along the boards. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
He scores, and he's up and running this season.
Look at the relief on his face already. He hasn't even played many games, but you want this as early as you can.
Calgary's weathered the storm here, and they've taken a 1-0 lead.
Always better to play from in front, and they'll want to expand this lead as quickly as they can.
Puck picked up by Vatanen. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. From center, they get into the attacking area. Sherratt's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. time for the official to pass down his sentence. We got a minor penalty coming up here on this one.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
And a successful clearing attempt. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Working the puck deep inside their own end.
You want to score. You want to get on the board. Here's a chance for him.
And that one's broken up. Gets it out of his own end. The Kings have it behind the cage. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Turris. Oh, slick work with the glove by Hellebuck.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Kings have taken a 1-0 lead. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Works it across to Nyquist. Slides the puck over. Here he is from the slot, and that goes wide!
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And they manage to clear it. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Moves it to Goligoski. Couldn't connect on that pass. And the puck clears the zone. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass to Turris. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot. Blocked in front. Keeps hold of the puck. Centering pass! And that's blocked! Winnipeg's got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. They move the puck out of harm's way. Coyle's taking it from his own end. Here he is, wrists it on net. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on this one. Out.
He might have a step here. Cutting to the slot. Great save.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Calgary's playing it through the neutral zone. And he takes a shot. He scores! Putting the special in special teams.
Now the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on the power play.
Scheifele's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Calgary's got the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Sherratt's got it against the boards. Winnipeg's got control of the puck. Quick feed to Wheeler. Nice zone entry from the left. Cuts to the front. Pokes it away in his own end. The Jets have it against the wall. Fires it. Denied by the goaltender. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. And the puck's booted away. Sends the pass over. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
The Jets continue. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
The backhander. Oh, he got paddled by Jones. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Officials calling tripping here on this one.
This was the penalty I think when I took it, I was most angry at myself because you're not trying to do it.
He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there.
Here in the back half of this period, Winnipeg's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Takes the pass. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Nice job tying up his opponent. And now it's over to Goligoski. Handles the puck. Here's a short pass to Coyle. The Jets gain control of the puck against the wall. Winnipeg's got it in their own zone. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And now he angles it across to Nyquist. Plays the puck up ahead. He's got a step. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Getting into the later stages of this period, it's 2-1. Puck scooped up by Dahlstrom. Sends it over to Wheeler. Gains the zone from the right. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. And now he tries to get it across to Clutterbuck. First period nearly in the books here. Turn that one aside. And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. Interference, the call. Can you argue this one?
Well, you can argue anything, James, but
that's fair.
That's an interference penalty.
Unleashes a cannon! Too much traffic in the lane. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Calgary's got the lead here late in this first period. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Moves it quickly over to Frolik. Rister, he scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.